It's weird, man, because I'm from the South, and, like, my family, they check on me. And everybody think I like living in California because of the weather and the women, and I'm over both of them. I like living in California because California doesn't look like they participated in slavery. It's true. Like, California does not look like they participated in slavery at all. Now, in North Carolina, where I'm from, they do look like they participated in slavery because they left some of the decorations out in case we fuck up again. As a reminder, like, if y'all act up, you know, we'll turn that machine back on. And I'm like, fuck. But out here, it don't look like that. It don't. And I don't know, you know, if y'all didn't do it because y'all were trying to be progressive, y'all thought it was wrong, or y'all moved all the shit onto the Warner Brothers lot. Like, I don't know. You know. And I don't even think y'all did it on purpose. I just don't think the weather, you know, permits it for y'all to benefit from slavery, you know, because you can't burn crosses in people's yards out here because of, you know, wildfires. And you can't use water to spray us with because y'all need it, you know, for the wildfires. And can't hang us from palm trees because palm trees got weak branches. So I just feel like y'all got frustrated and said, fuck it, let them live. We just won't put them in movies when they move out of here. I appreciate you laughing at that, because you know how fucked up California is? Every time I tell that same joke, people are like, oh, why you gotta talk about the movie business? That's our bread and butter, bitch. Don't do that.